Daring and athletic thieves make off with more than $250,000 worth of camera equipment. Columbus police say that around 9:30 on March 15th, a group of men cut through the roof of Midwest Photo. That's on Silver Drive. These are surveillance pictures of the suspects. After stealing Canon cameras, lenses, and other audio video equipment, the suspects left the way they came, through the roof. Police hope the pictures will help lead them to those suspects.